Chicago police have arrested a man in a series of stabbings targeting homeless men as they sleep. They say he attacked four times, killing one of his victims. The most violent attack happened just over 6 weeks ago when 58-year-old Aaron Curry was found dead in Grant Park on July 9th. He had been stabbed several times, and just a couple weeks later, a man was wounded in the same location. The most recent attack was this past Tuesday on a CTA Red Line train. Right now, police say charges are pending, but they have not released the suspect's name.